Guys, welcome back to the Han here. Today's another tips and tricks guide for Minecraft. Today's one is about how to survive a cliff fall, and let's go. And always die. But today's video, you won't. So let's start. So let's make this world called Cliff. And just feeling creative for now, because we're not going to do it in survival, but we need to find a cliff first, otherwise we have to make one. So yes, I am Lisa. So yep, let's check out. Yep. Okay, at least be quiet. Okay, so now what you guys have to do is okay. There's a bit of glitch in the world. Which is an alarm in my world. Oh, finally they're here. Okay. Why is this happening? Okay, we spawned in an island. That's not good enough. Oh, look, I see creepers. So there must be a cave underneath there. Okay. So now let's go look for a cliff. Well, actually, we can just make one. How about we do that on an island that isn't like that? Ding. Okay, sea temple means we're getting close to an island. Are we? Yeah. So, guys, today's lesson is going to be how to not fall off cliffs. And as you guys see, there's one way to survive a cliff fall. So if you guys are ready, let's get started. So this is a lily sand on Sandy area. Okay. So let's first of all make a cliff. We can just take, I don't like this block, no. Let's just take glass. And let's just make a sort of cliffy thing. This time you'll definitely die from a fall. In survival mode, you guys would definitely die in a fall like this high. Probably a bit higher. Yeah. Okay, here's it definitely. Now we just need to build a base on where we're gonna fall. Okay, now let's get started. You see, if we just go into survival mode, and we'll die instantly. Game mode. Yes. See, if we just go down there, we're gonna die instantly. That's for sure. You see? So, the only way to make that, to survive it, is... You know, you don't need any armor, no nothing. It's really just a click of a button. Glitchcon, yes. Okay, so yeah, all you need is really just kind of a click of a button. So let's make our thingy again. Here. Let's get glass. And let's just make that average height, which you are definitely gonna die from. So yeah, you are definitely gonna die from this height. You guys can, yeah, definitely. Now you see build a dying platform here. And now here comes the tips. This is the beast. Where you fall. Click on esc or like when you're close to the ground. You see? Oh wait. I wasn't in survival. Wait, sorry guys. So I need to be in survival. So 1 minute. T game mode S, and you fall this close to the ground. You go back to the title screen. Click in there. Click again. Play selected world, and you'll just fall. But you won't die because you see, guys. That is an epic tip. So you fall, and you I know I'm gonna die, I have everything. But you just need to, like, if you're like just like at least that high, click on ESC and then just you're done. So guys, thanks for watching my tips and tricks tutorial for how to survive a cliff fall. I hope this helped you out, guys, and it better will, because it will. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe and bye. See you guys on my next tips and tricks tutorial. See you guys and bye.